Mary, Mary, quite contrary, how does your garden grow?
You know, it's going so beautiful. I am just giving them a little bit of nature shine here, and we're going to be good.
I didn't want the plants growing in the deck. They're growing in the deck. You must have dropped some seeds when you're planting the garden.
I know, I didn't mean to, but I'm going to pull them out and transplant them.
You're hilarious. Fuck, it's windy out here. It's windy out.
I know.
Okay, say we're out of here.
Well, we are out here.
Okay, say Mary, Mary, quite contrary.
Well, Mary, Mary, quite contrary, how does your garden grow?
Okay, keep going.
With cocktail shells and... Some kind of shells and dingle bells and... Look at, those are beautiful, huh? They are gorgeous. Okay. You just wait. I gotta spray them, and then I'm gonna build shit. Maybe I don't build shit till tomorrow, because, I don't know, my husband might take me out or something.
It's hard to say. Dream on.
Hey, Lucky. Hey, just me. Anyways, this is my little puny garden here, and today sometime, Lucky, get out of the garden. Alright, gotta rip all this shit out here. Strawberries that bloom and bloom and don't give me one damn berry, so they're out of here, right? Had to take my little fence out right here for the tractor to get in, so I'm gonna chop up these weeds, put that peat moss junk all over the garden, and some slow-release fertilizer. And that guy's gonna come here and go... Yeah, it's gonna be awesome. So, this is gonna be a fun project for you guys to watch. And, yeah, Jay's working on his junk over there, eh? But, yeah, first, so. Here's my little fence I had to take out that Jay's gonna have to put back together for me. Ha, ha! Anyway, but he will. Yeah, so, let you see it when I'm done the de-weeding, and hopefully Jay will tape it when Leonard comes. Ciao. Well, I'm back, and as you guys can see, I've gotten no more progress. I just got a little bit in the corner here, raked that junk over there. I took all those boards out. I moved the automatic watering system Jay built me. So yeah, I'm almost done here, and then I'll start doing the other junk. Okay, see you soon. Okay, anyway, I'm back. Now, okay, I have finished pulling all the top weeds out, right? Cause no point in mixing them in. Okay, and then I went ahead and I sprinkled in, I don't know if you can see it, there are little blue specks there. That's a slow release fertilizer, and now I'm going to spread the peat moss all over the whole section before Buddy shows up to tractor it. Sounds kind of crazy, but yeah. All right, I'll show you after I spread this junk. Yeah. Then somebody's gonna have to clean up Jay's lawn. I don't know who, but I'll try. Okay, bye. Okay, I got that done now, right? See, it's all spread out, right? This is a girl video anyway, whatever. Got it all spread out, but I think I'm gonna buy another bag because it's kind of thin, I think. But. And of course, guess what Dad is doing? You know, the whole time? What do you think he's doing? Yeah, he's just sitting there. Just sitting there watching me. I can't believe it. So therefore, I'm not gonna clean this crap on the lawn up until tomorrow. Hopefully, Leonard comes tonight, but not tomorrow's first. Okay, ciao. I'm gonna run to you. Yeah, I'm gonna run to you. Oh, where the feeling of all.
think this is his third time. As he rides his Harley around.
Hey, you know what? I got something for you.
What?
You have been a bad, 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 bad boy.
Ouch, ouch.
Ooh, I like that.
Yeah, we've never done this before.
Don't zoom in on my boobs, or I'm gonna be mad.
Shit, she's no fucking fun.